I'm a food scientist and I like to apply my imagination to the food I love the most. It's the commitment of a group of people trying to change ice cream.